Higher.
No.
Vai, isto tem de ser mais competitivo agora, pá. Foi um erro num pino também. It's all about the game.
A green beard.
Oh. Who's gonna make it? You gonna play me?
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell in a cell. The guys, you can almost literally feel the electricity in the air.
Como é ser assim? Não costuma. Costumas ver esta parede toda do Hell in a Cell?
Acho que sim.
É? Ah, foste. Ah, foste, ó maninho. Até, pá. Só estás mais fresquinho para o Joey Hammer. I'm gonna get in your head.
Então não percebeste que eu fiquei ali um tempão a fazer a submission para, para perder o amarelo?
Para perder o amarelo?
Fizeste um reversal à segunda.
Ah, fiz.
Yeah.
Smart cunt. Não sei porque estou a achar que isto está. Não sei.
Eu também tuas.
Não é habitual, estou só a questionar se é assim ou não. Se...
É.
Ou se é da arena que meter um Hell in a Cell aqui fica estranho, não sei. Elbow right to the back of the neck. Aleister Black appearing uneasy here. But it's gonna take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight. This is nothing, Cole. As this match marches on, he's gonna be put through a hell of a lot more than this. You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it. Ah, palhaço. E o quê? O quê, ó? Um tixo de cheiro. Dá-lhe, pá. Harsh impact. Whoa, Triple H, Dodd, that one. I don't know about you guys, but for me, there is no greater thrill than being at the announce desk for a Hell in a Cell match. Oh boy, he is rolling. If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit. Vertical suplex! Nice. You know, I'm a little surprised, Corey, to hear you talk about the thrill of an out. Oh, nasty impact. I knew it was only a matter of time. Oh, man, Triple H doesn't even know where he is. Foda-se, não fizeste isso. Tira, o reversal disso é bem bacana. Paras o pé no meio do ar. Ah. Estou a achar que isto ia acabar já ali. Acho que eu não fiz mais nada porque... Imagino que o Aleister Black não consiga abrir a cage. Tu deves conseguir, por favor. Not again, man. Não tinha resiliency para não. Vai então. Está essa porra. Vem, ele vem! Não, então! Não demorei assim tanto tempo! Mas eu sempre estou certo! Não são umas caganitas, já tinha o que tem à porta! O que eu faço logo aqui? Mas tem essa merda. Grounded upper body. Ah, palhaço. Ah, ok, acertei. Então. Isto é mandar. Não posso. Ai, caralho! Ufa! Oh! Ah. Larga-me, caralho! Olha-me esta merda! Feel good watching. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this. Black needs to dig something out from his dark place now. Higher.
Higher.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's
podcast. But
when I asked, the only thing I got was a
comment. Não. Tá fo... Não! No way! Isso é o, o jogo a mais! Não, mano! Ai, gostei que era! Não! Não! Ah, não! Não é possível! Não! Stop! Let's go! No shovel! Cabrão do caralho! Larga-me! Olha-me este... Nós Brock Lesnar, caralho! Ai, ai! Ai, caralho! Foda-se, é sério? Também dá! Black Mass! Come on! Ah, that's still resiliency. Jam it up in the
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
What a match.
Oh, the reversal by Aleister Black.
Foda.
Triple H dodged that one.
Puta.
Set it up.
Ah, mentira.
Takes him down in a major way too. Oh, right on the arm. Not good.
Really, nigga?
Ooh, what a punch. That's how you stop your opponent.
Ah, não é bem tudo, Dada. O que, caralho? Olha, olha. Olha o gajo. Posso mais bater tão difícil, caralho! Ah, para cofre, vamos ganhar com essa merda, um combate desse. Eu arrisquei! Eu arrisquei! Eu arrisquei!
Qual é com essa resiliência também, ó? Oh?
Não é, não sei. Não, 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 não. Black Mass! One, two, three! Let's go!
Sinto-me roubado. É mais contigo que isso acontece, ó palhaço. O jogo vê-se para ti. Oh, tadinho, toma mais um.
Ainda combate, não.
Oh, coitadinho, preciso mais uma vez isso. Que chafa, tanta vez, chafa.
To be fair, não usei.
To be fair, eu não usei. It doesn't fucking matter.
It doesn't fucking matter. You know, foda-se, só o facto de eu saber que tens um.
Ei, uma onda. Entrei-te com.
Passei poeira por cima do teu cadáver. Tu estavas morto.
Estavas morto. Opa, caralho. Burro!
That's stupid. Porquê?
Porque estava a meter a música da Bailey num separador em que já tinha um vídeo aberto.
Ok. Stupid.
Já não posso perder, acho eu. Já não posso perder o. Nós estávamos bem empatados, lembras-te? Em termos de versus ao longo do tempo todo. E depois eu ganhei o anterior por 1. E agora neste já só posso perder por 1. Portanto, no mínimo é empate. Se bem que há aquela dúvida do wrestler a mais, que não sei de onde é que apareceu. Let's go. I hope I win one more match so that doubt doesn't mean anything. Pelo stream.
Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, the women's global champion, Bayley Champion.
And her opponent from the Queen City, the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair, Champion. Back at NXT, Charlotte was. Bailey também é OP, pode ser que dê para o contra-queijo.
Não cheira.
Ah, mas o Bailey do Bailey é tudo.
Sim, mas.
Será que a Charlotte é tudo? Bailey e Charlotte Flair know each other so well thanks to their days together in NXT. Charlotte was determined to show Bailey that things were going to change now, that the hugger was in the big time on Monday Night Raw. I'll give Bailey this. Whether it was on Monday Night Raw or 2017 special events like the Royal Rumble and Fastlane, Bayley showed Charlotte that she was up for the challenge. But if I know the Queen, Bayley better watch her back. Oh, look at it. Fast woman.
What a clothesline!
Yes.
Será que falhas essa merda e perdes guarda tempo, caralho? Tu vais fazer só esta merdinha, little twerk.
Look at it twerk.
Tu dizes twerk em vez de twerk.
Look at it twerk.
Caralho.
Look at the torque!
Ooh, what impact!
You know, I'd say the Falls Count Anywhere match was popularized back in the Attitude Era, but before that, I remember Pat Patterson and Sergeant Slaughter's famous 1981 alley fight, which many consider to be the precursor to Falls Count Anywhere. Blackjack! Now it's Bailey on her heels.
But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
As Byron mentioned, the Pat Patterson Sergeant Slaughter alley fight had many of the elements of a false count.
Oh, there she goes.
I'd say was the heavy weapon usage.
Para, caralho! As we're talking to the fucking exploit.
I love it though.
I love it. I didn't understand that. It was a take a golf film reverse.
That's really reversal.
She's had to overcome setback after setback. Well, certainly known as an ultimate underdog, Bailey faltered many times early in her career.
Super. Ah, pensava que era, tinhas feito signature, caralho. Foda. Yes!
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Ooh, kick finds it. We harped on Bailey's underdog pass. It still sticks with her, but she does find ways to put herself in a position for success despite her humble nature.
Well, underdogs are good for fairy tales, Cole, but this is real life, where the women's division is about asserting dominance. Underdogs don't dominate. They just get lucky once in a while. I don't see Bailey carrying around close hold.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Sai do ring, caralho.
What do you think Bailey needs to focus on right now?
A puta do ring.
Bailey has spent her whole career with many of her peers doubting her abilities. She looks for...
Não, eu ia fazer do caralho, pá.
No doubt about that one. This night could be open. And Charlotte makes the cover. Bailey kicks out easily. Wow.
Wow.
For so ironic. Pá, porra, mano. Come on.
Bailey in full control here with a Baileyplex. This could be it for her. You're gonna want to see your... She goes for the cover. Michael, to pick up on what you said about Bailey not getting respect, it dates all the way back to her time in NXT.
Yeah.
You think after her success there, no one really underestimated her again. I'll sum up the answer. Bailey came over to larger waters up against bigger fish, and now she's just happy with her spot at the kiddie table while the adults run the women's division.
Push it through,
where
isn't
she it? Hoped to be at this point in the match. I really expected much more from her.
Come on.
I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so
that's
much
food. Oh, she's gonna fly. It, that's easy to reverse now, baby.
Oh,
that's
right. Some... Não sei se dá.
Ah!
The lucky fans here in Los Angeles have been witness to many historic moments, including WrestleMania 7. Look at her go!
0%.
One more look at it. She's
come on. Come on. Ah, foda-se. Foda-se, pô.
Lucky for her.
Intense again. Higher! Foda-se, pai, eu não gosto da vida agora.
And a test here for Charlotte. She has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going. This match is certainly starting to test her metal. I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She simply took off. Oh, nice suplex.
Game,
set, match, this one, and a pin attack. Kick out at two.
You bastard! No, you did that! You fucking risky bastard! Belly to belly is all the caralho da resiliência.
What is keeping this competitor going? She just
will not give up,
Cole.
Acho que não.
Sei que tem.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
No, 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 no. and DA game.
She is on fire.
Opa.
It's all good, guys. Right, I did it.
A quick reversal by Bailey. She's
happy,
caralho. The light is on. The honorable one with a Bailey plex.
Happy Bailey. What's this
point on the end of a match, guys?
Fast.
Oh, here it comes.
Bailey to Bailey. Come on.
This one's over, guys.
One. Two, three, let's go! Finally beating that fucker!
Well, falls count anywhere matches never.
Higher!
Higher! I win the versus.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
I win the versus here. Stop skipping, man! It's just a speed stacking.
Love zoom in, Stanley.
This is gonna be a full upload. Se mantém assim, seremos com mais bacanas. Isto está bugado. Tu que é que. Olha lá o comando.
Não.
Ok, já está. Yeah, I don't have to. I can lose to Rome. Alright. Ah, estou a pesquisar Madman Owen. Muito bem, muito bem.
Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 205 pounds, the All-Star.
If you walk through this troubled time, please struggle through this. E o Royal Rumble não vai ter música. Sad. Love is gone, that pain is far too long. No, you didn't!
Yeah.
Calm down, man.
Just get to the Rumble, man.
The big dog, okay?
Just get to the Rumble.
And his opponent,
yeah,
this match has loads of potential, even though I have no bajingans.
Oh, what a crash. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one so matchup.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Doing Roman mode. That's not looking promising.
Well, the big dog's on the hunt, and I wouldn't want to be in his sights right now.
Good. Tá-se a brincar. Foda-se.
Então tá, esse palmar quadrado acertei.
Já fizeste um golpe?
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
You gotta believe this one's over. He wants to do this in the ring.
I'm not enjoying this. Porra, mano. Faço o reverse, não serve nada. Não teve coragem para se mandar, ai ai.
Escapes trouble there.
Nem sei como é que eu tenho tanta percentagem, foda-se. Pá, foda-se, mano. Uma.
This might be it. Oh my. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Eu estava no canto. Ah, pussy, mano. Ah, toma. Não. Não. Ai, ai, eu achei que vinhas logo com o Superman Prince. Why'd you always do that, man? Oh, my. Oh, caralho. Não! Ah, não tenho! É demasiado humilhante, caralho, foda-se! Ah, caralho, pá! Eu ouvi aí um pequeno riso. Eu sei que ia spamar a puta do golpe, pá. Ah, quieta. Quieta.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Nope, reverses it.
Caralho.
Knocked him right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding.
Come on.
Death Valley bomb. He's got the shoulders down.
Ah, gang.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
Come on.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
O que tu estás a fazer? Baixa-te, cara. Foda-se.
And that was only a one.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
Yeah, I'm having some offense.
Oh, that was a vicious shot. And he's heading back in. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Suplex. That's taking me to school.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody. Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
So tough to reverse.
He's almost got.
Ai, caralho! Não! Not the Superman fans, for fuck's sake, man!
Fuck!
Aguentei tanto para perder com esse morrinho da pizza, mano! Now I get one wrestler. Nem sei quem é que vou sacar. Se há alguém que eu queira sacar para meter no WrestleMania, mas é de sacar alguém. Não vou decidir já. Mas decido. Não tenho nem ideia nenhuma.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Ah, ainda fiz um ski, ao menos. Apesar das barras lá embaixo não mostrarem, sem olhar para as barras, ainda foi um combate em que eu fiz moves, ao menos.
Eu gostei bem que tu fazes um spear e o Roman Reigns faz um undersell descomunal.
Faz o quê?
Faz um undersell descomunal.
Ele é undersell, ele é no sell. I knew it. Not even the same brand, you fucker.
You
should be able to revert.
Just inflicting so much damage to the body.
That has got to be it.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
No, guys. Caralho, a cara do gajo.
Acho que eu vou agitado.
Tiveste que dar outra vez. Isso agora era isso que estava a fazer isto acontecer. Eu consigo outra vez.
Não tem lógica nenhuma, mas bora.
Não, não tem lógica nenhuma. Tão bonito. Aquele puto preto. Tinha uma cara, parecia que estava mais bem feita que as outras.
Caralho, meu! Foda-se!
Não, eu nem vi quem é que era, como é que é?
RVD!
O pior.
Rumble action kicking off here. Guys, let's not forget that the first televised Royal Rumble match from back in 1988 also featured 20 superstars.
Palhaço.
Of course, in the end, it was Hacksaw Jim Duggan last eliminating
Hacksaw Jim Duggan
for the win.
That guy was diagnosed with prostate cancer yesterday.
Here we go.
What? Why?
It's a random fact.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
It's the shame, the shame.
Difference maker here.
Olha, olha. Matou-me. What the fuck?
It's Vader.
Olha, it's
tu. Time.
Olha, it's tu.
It's time.
It's Vader time.
Oh, that's the impact. Kick to the gut. Clearly targeting the shoulder. What a strike. Here we go. Number five.
Sure was scared, Pat.
Overhand right lands.
Estou a meter com esta bizarra.
The Undertaker making a move.
Ai, caralho. It's the Undertaker.
Obviously, it's the Undertaker. Undertaker ain't gonna be at WrestleMania now. Tu queres, ó?
Power slam.
Chamus. Undertaker.
Já tem cartar, não é o menos. Give him a chance. Chegar aos últimos 6 não é assim tão impossível.
Big time slam. Vicious. Oh man, here comes our truth. And as always,
ah, é verdade.
The truth.
É set me free. Não sei muito.
You gotta believe this one's over. What a stomp. Good grief.
Estou muito distraído com outras coisas no combate. Deixa eu dar um tarião.
Harsh impact.
Foda-se. Juntar.
Captain Charisma.
Luminal de Wardruf, pá. Christian!
I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here. Just a step quicker, it looks like. Oof!
No Taker.
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Guys, I don't think we can watch a Royal Rumble match without mentioning the mastermind behind the epic event. Of course, that.
Russian leg sweep. Oh boy.
Ninguém filmou nada, pois não?
Não.
Vai, viado. Mastodon size. Choke slam. I'm not sure how much he has left. Absolutely punishing. Reflecting a bit more on Pat Patterson creating the Rumble, I can tell you that the concept wasn't initially welcomed with great fondness. Imagine pitching a battle royal that starts with just two people. On paper, that's a
Não,
he knows what he's doing. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Close quick. He's too quick for him there. Anda com opção, pá.
Vou tirar lá tudo aqui. Desculpa-nos, homem.
Não, chamus. Largaram.
Ah, foi ter feito catch finisher. 5-star frog penis. Quer filminar? Isso. Short time, RVD. Nice bugging. If he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the match. I can tell you, if there's a big time elimination. Headbutt to the back of the neck. This might be it. Oh my. Já abrimos um bocadinho o ringue. And gets out of harm's way. Ah, morre, mano. Salvaste o Chemuzo! Is that a Vader bomb? No. Ai puta!
Muda para os Sheamus!
Caralho!
Are you trying to steal me shit, huh? No, Undertaker.
It's the Fiend.
Olha o Fiend. Já foste. Pum.
That's gotta be Sting! What? O que é que eu fiz a cena do Kane? What the fuck? Comprei-me dos fartos das fartas! Não! Pode ser. Ah! Save me, Jesus! No! I'm a goner! I'm gone. Shane O'Mac! Shane is dangerously close of getting in that match, man. Ele não faz mal estar nesse combate desde que ele não o ganhe. I'm gonna be number 12. The best wrestler in the world! Ah, tem que estar a aguentar bem, mano.
The demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind. Now! Ah, okay. It seems it works.
That's elimination. Can't film it on. Maybe ninguém. Oh my god! Darby Allin. I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Sheamus está aí há bulhões. He's left wide open here. I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed. He's about to get bad. Pódio. Shadow Mac, the best wrestler in the world.
Ui.
Não vai estar aqui.
Tombstone! Pile driver!
Sai daí, Vader!
Não entra ninguém à boia, mano.
Sai daí, Vader! Pá!
E a caralho!
Jogo de merda, mano! Fica muito pesado, o pior sentido possível, mano! Pô, caralho, mano!
It's me, who am I going to be? Jeff Hardy. I mean, that's lame.
That's lame?
Yes. I need to be somebody decent. Not so fast. Goodbye, Shane. Nice job getting out of no elimination chamber for you. Is John going to be? Véi!
Buiaca, buiaca!
6-1-9! Aguenta The Taker! Não falta tanto, né? Bulldog, oh my god!
Pá, merda, pá! Para! Eu não sei se eu tiro esse stop, viu?
It's the demon! Sting might want to
rethink his approach here. Woo!
Jeff Hardy as a singles competitor, Michael. Jeff became a United States champion fairly recently to put him in that Grand Slam champions class, something we would have never expected a few years ago.
After an 8-year hiatus from... Oh, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy.
Yoki. That's gotta be...
Não, vai tomar no cu, vaza daqui, ah. Não, vaza daqui, ah, vaza daqui, ah, vaza daqui, mano. Não, era para isto, pá. Eu estou aqui todo no meio, pá.
Pronto,
os gajos que é suposto lutar, é lutar, estão a lutar. Já que é quem?
Quem é o Kevin? Sei que quer tentar eliminar. Taker, cuidado, caramba. Austin. Ah! Tombstone! No, no, that fucker, no. Is this a finisher?
Picture perfect drop kick.
Ah.
And now Jeff Hardy is eliminated. Ooh, earth shattering spinebuster. Counter here. He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Não posso ver com quanto até que está a contar esta merda toda, não é? Eu tenho para morrer na praia, está a ser uma vez. Limpando o ringue agora, já quase que dava para ficar os últimos 6, cara.
right to the back of the Rhino. Here, guys, and he looks super motivated. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And gets out of harm's way. Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael. Okay. Esse vão do caralho, não Taker, ai ai.
Six one nine, 6-1-9.
What the hell's Kane doing? Why me, eh? Fuck you, ah!
The big show! He's going for it all
and gets out of harm's way. Promise. Boy, that could have been bad. Não,
big show! E caralho! Looking for a repeat. Oh, that's the movie. I think it's safe to say Sting is feeling pretty good right now. Confusão de um guinho, mano. E ok, então sim.
Ah. Olha a ficha do Mysterio, meu.
É o 6-1-9?
Não, não. Não.
O Paul Solens. Olha, olha. The Fiend. Choke Slam.
As duas faltam. Acho que só falta uma pessoa a ser eliminada.
Não, neste momento somos seis.
Neste momento somos cinco. Falta, penso que faltam dois.
Pá, ninguém aparece agora dos
aqui. Já vejo, o gajo está aqui a mais, cara, sai. Just got nice here, though. Getting out of trouble there. Talk about a great escape. Taker, cuidado, cara.
Não, não, não. Salvo. Salvo o Taker. Ah. Não, João. Save him.
Não muda. Big show. Fuck you.
Remember, both feet have to touch the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Ninguém entra, caralho.
Normalmente, isso é
bem. Zona Alvumaga. You can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind. In a match like this, you have to, Michael. Mas nós somos seis e falta um. Please take a not go out now.
Eu não consigo fazer boost finishers, não sei o que é que são.
Caralho.
Peraí. Confusão. Não dá para ver?
Dá. Acho que sim. É.
Ok. Yeah, no kidding. Next entrance getting
ready to come out. And Sting slips out. He's amazing the last one. He's not in a good spot here, guys. He simply needs to fight. Ah, Rhino, for you. Well, that's the hardcore match.
The gigants.
Yeah. That was a pretty weird one. I'm gonna be taken. É engraçado não ter que ganhar este combate tanto aqui há tanto tempo, foda-se. Ele levou no mocinho, caralho. Todos os outros estão fresquinhos. Fight for the best position possible, Taker. Yeah, chokeslam. Sting out. Okay, so Sting is number one. Rumba. Get out.
Trying for the elimination here. Resiliency!
Well, Sting versus Rey Mysterio is gonna start the case. Só ficaram. Calma, é tudo bem. É só tu, tu eras o único pequenino. He came into this match expecting a fight. That's exactly what he's getting. The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys. And that's exactly what we're seeing here with him. Who wins, John? The news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match. Oh my goodness! Crushing it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I bet. Braun. Ah, Taker! Number 3. Devastating elbow. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that. Caralho! Braun! Braun Strowman faltering some. He looks to be a little surprised right now. Olha, olha. WrestleMania, mesmo. Ah, por acaso, velho. He's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
You know Byron's point about the elite. We're all going to WrestleMania. Yeah. Think about the hundreds who have tried to add their names. Oh yeah, oh my god. There's only that elite few. Yeah,
that's right, and that list contains some of the biggest names. Vamos cá, agora aqui só para ver quem ganha. Tem spots. Undertaker, Ric Flair, Asuka, and Shawn Michaels. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Yeah. Strowman slamming into the mat. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? That'll readjust your spine.
Not where he wants to be right now. Hey, he got himself into this mess. He's got to get himself out of it now.
Umaga!
Umaga contra Big Show. Que fim, mano. Quem será o quinto a entrar? Quem será o sexto? Could be trouble here, guys. How can you possibly...
na cabeça.
É. Não, Bruno, ali estou chateado. Oh my god, a clothesline! Parece que parecia o knockout punch. Onde vocês que acabam? Está a ver, velho. Vocês que acabam isto, pá. Spear! Knockout punch. Não.
I really can't
believe what's gone down so far.
Well,
it's the Big Show.
It's the Big Man Show tonight. Now the Big Show.
Jesus Christ.
There's
a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the
year, folks. Take another look. Então é o Mega Braun Big Show.
Depois vais na gravação.
Undertaker, Rey Mysterio.
Acho que o primeiro é o Sting.
Thank you.